Hey there, my name is Scott Armstrong, and I'm one of the co-founders of the Academy with the CFLPA. It's hard to believe, but it was over 5 years ago in 2015, I was doing a presentation for the Canadian military, helping their personnel transition out of active service to life after being in the military. And in that presentation, there was a group of the Saskatchewan Rough Riders who were watching that and said, you know, wouldn't that be interesting to do that for the players in the CFL? Well, 4 years later, now 5 years later, we've got an academy going. And at that point, I approached in 2016, Brian Ramsey, about this idea. And Brian was more than enthusiastic. And since that time, we've been able to create a whole bunch of programs for employment, for wellness, for education. And in 2017, I was really grateful to have Jason join us. Jason?
Thanks so much, Scott. My name is Jason Langley, and along with Scott, I am an Academy Program Manager now here with the CFL Players Association. Again, I joined the Academy as a Program Manager in 2017, but I do have a little bit of a background with the PA, having served 8 years over the past 15 years or so on and off. What I've been immensely proud and excited to see is this mass adoption from the membership, where we have individuals going through all three of the pillars that Scott just mentioned, to the point now where we've actively served over 800 members, past and present. And that's something that I think both Scott and I are immensely proud to say at this point in time. With that said, we've got a great panel today of various partners within those pillars. And with that said, I will let them take away.
So for any active players who haven't thought about life after football, success in life has always shown it favors those who are prepared. And in the 4 years we've been running the Academy, we've seen players come through all kinds of circumstances only to find that they haven't started building a runway for further education or further career. From all that the Academy is, there's so many resources there for you to create your next runway. The average playing time for a CFL player is somewhere between 3 and 4 years. We're going to be working again for 3 or 4 decades. Let's get prepared for it and make it what we want.
I'm Sean McKee. I'm a Senior Vice President with Hub International. Originally, we started out with the Players Association, supporting them in the development of their medical plan, really focusing on putting something together for their US-based players to mirror that which Canadian players receive under various different provincial healthcare plans. In the last 5 years in particular, we've seen a greater focus on mental health, like we've seen across society, both from an awareness within the player group and their dependent group, but also in regards to the supports and the tools that are available to the dependents and the players. And the CFL has challenges other organizations don't have in regards to geography, folks being, spouses being in the United States, while players are in Canada and so forth. So some really unique challenges that that we've worked really hard with the Players Association to try to solve and support those players and their dependents accordingly. I think we're in the midst of a really successful initiative. About a year and a half ago, the Players Association and the Academy approached us with a challenge. And really the challenge was, you know, how do we continue down this journey for mental health support for our active players? But how do we start developing and focusing something that supports those players who are thinking about transitioning to life after football and those who have transitioned or recently transitioned to life after football? And that's a huge challenge. You know, you have, again, a group who are going to be spread across North America. You have a group who may not be prepared to transition in the same way, you know, I will be at, you know, 60, 65 to retire. So you need something that is a really accessible tool that can address all of these diverse challenges. And that's enter LifeWorks by Morneau Chappell. So Morneau Chappell has been the EAP provider with the CFLPA since 2015 and have been a great partner in developing their mental health tools. The LifeWorks platform combines the best practice traditional EAP programs. So, you know, accessible any day of the week, any time of the day, no cost to individuals, but also starts bringing in this total well-being support and total well-being tools in this mobile, easy to access fashion. And when we talk about total well-being, we're talking really about four pillars of health. We're talking about the mental health, physical health, social health, and financial health. And if you take a step back and you look at the mission statement of the Academy, which is to provide CFLPA members and their families with support to succeed in life today, and as they transition away from the Canadian football field, you need health, good health and good well-being to do that. And that's what this LifeWorks platform is intended to do. It's provide, you know, snackable content, so easy to use resources, individual assessments that fall under those four health pillars that I talked about, different challenges, guided online modules, quick access to chat, access and access a professional to support with you, to support you with these issues. So these are the kind of supports you need to be able to transition in a healthy way to life after football. But it's also a tool you need when you're in day one in the league versus your last day in the league. So that's really the intent of this platform, to really be that part of the Academy to help with all those wonderful things that have been done with the Players Association and all the different learnings and education initiatives, but really recognizing in order to succeed in any of those spaces, you need that well-being support. There are 300 members who have already joined, so there's nothing stopping you from joining. It's really easy to go about and download, no cost to you. And it's a tool that will be there when you need it. And that's ultimately what you want when you're dealing with health, a tool that'll be there when you need it.
Hi, my name is Joel Gustafson, and I'm a marketing manager at Oregon State University eCampus. First and foremost, I would like to say thank you for giving me the opportunity to highlight Oregon State University's collaboration with the CFLPA Academy. Our collaboration provides CFL players with access to more than 80 undergraduate and graduate degrees and certificates delivered online by Oregon State University eCampus and an online educational experience that is rooted in a 150-year legacy of excellence and innovation through the form of a tuition benefit program. Oregon State eCampus consistently ranks in the national top 10 for online education by U.S. News and World Report. In our most recent academic year, eCampus served more than 10,000 online learners in all 50 states and more than 50 countries. Our success as a university is directly linked to the success of our students, which is why we provide personalized support from the moment a student expresses interest in OSU to the moment they graduate. And because every individual has their own experiences and needs, we provide a team of success coaches who offer one-on-one guidance in areas such as time management and work-life balance, as well as directing students to additional support resources. Oregon State University students display unrelenting grit and determination and are the cornerstone of our global learning community. To me, our collaboration with the CFLPA has welcomed professional athletes with equal passion and perseverance to join that community. I'd like to finish by highlighting to CFL players the incredible resource they have with the CFLPA Academy. The CFLPA's tireless efforts to provide professional and educational opportunities have cultivated paths to success at any stage in a professional's career, both on and off the field. Thanks again for your time and opportunity to collaborate.
Hey everybody, this is Kevin Cochran from Enriched Academy. I'm the co-founder of the company. Very excited to be here today. Listen, we've been working with the CFLPA for the last 4 years. It's been unbelievable. You know, we're obviously a financial literacy company, and you take a look at what's going on in the world right now. Now more than ever, this education is absolutely critical to understand because, listen, look at the top two things everybody's talking about on in the news. Number one, we're talking about COVID. Second, we're talking about debt and money. And now more than ever, we need to understand this critical life skills so that we make sure that we come out of this thing ahead and also prepare ourselves for the next 5 to 10 years financially so that we're always in a good place. So again, love working with the CFLPA. We're very, very excited. And again, anything you guys need, we're always here to help you guys out. For any CFL player that has not heard about Enrich Academy, this is what I have to say to you. Most people, whether you want to play in the CFL, NHL, you want to be an entrepreneur, nurse, doctor, electrician, plumber, doesn't matter. Guess what? We spent our whole life learning how to make money. That's what we do. You know, you learn how to, you know, tackle, kick a ball. That's what you've done for the last 10 to 15 years of your life every day with full passion and conviction. And it's unbelievable. The problem is what we do is we spend our whole life learning how to make money. It's no different if you want to be a CFL player, NHL player, doctor. We spend, you know, decades trying to become a great doctor. The problem is what we do is we never spend any time learning how to manage and save that money. If you take a look at statistics, it's clear this is a massive issue. 78% of NFL players are bankrupt or within bankruptcy within 2 years of retirement. 6 out of 10 NBA players within 5 years of retirement. Major League Baseball players file for bankruptcy 4 times higher than the national average. We have this massive issue staring at us. It's so obvious. And this is what I've said, which is unbelievably just so simple, is that we'll spend decades, think about thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of hours learning how to tackle, kick that ball, just to get that paycheck, you know, just to finally make it. The thousands of hours that you've put in learning how to make money in football, our 8-hour course online will title up. 8 hours for the thousands of hours you put in. I can't emphasize how unbelievable this program is. Go online, take a look at it. Again, it's $600 value, absolutely free to you. You're going to love it. So again, thank you very much.
Good day. I'm Michael Schuldeis, Manager of Partnerships and Collaborations from Athabasca University. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch my little session talking about the CFLPA and Athabasca University. I'll give you a little bit of the history on our relationship and touch on some success stories and share just a final message for the CFLPA membership. So we've had a partnership with the CFLPA since 2014 and a good relationship with them from even before that. I think where football players really came to our attention was when Sebastian Clovis took some classes with us to finish up his degree, and we realized that that potential was there. We have other partnerships and relationships with different sports leagues, and we've seen that opportunity as well. So being able to partner with the CFLPA, where a majority of players have that university experience already, has been really, really powerful. Over the last 5 years of the partnership, well, that's bad math, 14 to 26 years of the partnership, we've seen probably 50 odd players come through and take courses, either in the cases of recent Grey Cup champion Drew Desjarlais, taking courses to finish up a degree that he started and then went on to play pro football in the CFL with the CFLPA, or in the cases like Brian Burnham, best hands in the league, if you watch tape from last year, he's taking courses now having already completed a degree, but really missing out on the philosophy component that he would have liked to have taken. So he's taking those classes with us now. And it's really exciting to be able to help the membership of the CFLPA either complete degrees that they started and then pause so that they could begin their pro football careers, or to complement the education that they're looking for now having completed a degree and looking at what's coming to their future. So Brian Burnham there, Ty Cranston, also another player who was looking to complement his undergraduate degree with some different disciplinary studies. So really exciting about that. So I think the takeaway for CFLPA members about the relationship that we have, the partnership we have, is to really reach out to the Academy. CFLPA has done a great job of putting that together, not just with us as members, but with other members within the Academy. Get that support from them. And of course, reach out to me and my team to talk to us about how we can help you complement the education that you already have with the education that you're looking for. And feel free to find out more about the Academy at cflpa.com and more about Athabasca University at athabascau.ca.
Hi, I'm Brian Ramsey, Executive Director for the Canadian Football League Players Association. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the CFLP Academy, what it means to me, what it means to our members, and what it means to our association. The CFLP Academy was created in August 2016 after many thoughtful discussions with our members about the transition from sport. As athletes, we do know that that comes abruptly, and we may not know when our last game on the field is. Now, with an average career length of 2.9 years, our members strive for the longest careers they can have, and we'll be the biggest supporters as possible throughout those careers. But our thought process is just this. If you are able to play a 10-year career, that means you have 10 years to figure out what you want to do after, and hence the creation of the CFLP Academy. Focusing on three pillars, education, health and wellness, and career opportunities. The Academy is overseen by our team at the CFL Players Association in conjunction with various partners across the world. These offerings assist our players in gaining experience, furthering education, and even starting education as active players in the CFL. They take these skills much past their time on the field, and they transition to life skills as they continue to make decisions for the best themselves and their families. The importance for our members, players in the Canadian Football League, to prepare on the field is no different than preparing for life after. And because of that, we ask all of our members, the minute they sign their first CFL contract, to think of that transition. And that doesn't mean that there's any time taken away from their preparation for the game, the practice, or what's in front of them. That's simply using the resources that are provided through the association to further yourself and prepare for that inevitable transition. We thank our partners, the different programs, our staff that oversee this, and we thank our members that have gone through this program and come back and assist and mentor our current athletes and membership. If you'd like to be part of the CFLPA Academy, please contact the CFL at academy@cflpa.com.
So guys, this is the best time ever. The Academy started out providing educational and wellness services. We've grown so much to have scholarships now, internships. Keep your pulse on what's happening with the Academy because there's new announcements coming all the time. There is something that's going to help you get to your next phase.